name's Josh Sweeney, and welcome to the Company Culture Check video series. I'm here in the beautiful downtown historic Roswell today to interview MVO Marketing and learn about their amazing company culture. So you mentioned you're in downtown Roswell, which is a unique spot. Tell us a little bit about how the location and your office plays into the culture of the business.
Sure. So the location of the business originally was decided upon because I live nearby. So that was, you know, the original intent. But after we got in, we realized that it was actually a great place for our employees as well. And we're super close to downtown Canton Street, which has bars and restaurants and shops. We're also super close to the Chattahoochee River. And trails and the mill, which has hiking and waterfalls. So people like to kind of explore around and go do stuff before and after work. I think that it's a little bit different kind of atmosphere than downtown Atlanta, but we're very close to 400, so we can get downtown in 30 minutes for meetings. A lot of people live in this area, so I think it's convenient and a desirable place to work because of that location. And I think people, when they're looking for jobs, you know, the commuting time is really a big, a critical decision-making for them when they're looking for different places to work.
Yeah.
So I love the location of this company, and that was a big part of why I chose to work here at MVO, because I actually live about 10 minutes away, and I've been here for my entire life, and I really like historic Roswell. And a big part of that is because of how nature-oriented it is. There's actually a historic mill with a waterfall, and there's paths, and I can go and walk there during lunch break, which is really nice for me just to get out of the office and go outside for a bit.
I was actually kind of looking to maybe not work in the city too, so actually getting away from Atlanta area, more up in Roswell for right now, I was kind of happy to do that too.